The Health and Safety Commission's latest regulations are the most comprehensive yet on asbestos. Previously, rules on the stripping and removal of the dangerous product have been issued and some types banned. Now, asbestos-related materials used by do-it-yourself enthusiasts will also be brought into line. An outcry over the presence of asbestos in public buildings like schools led to the law being tightened up. Most factories have either stopped using asbestos or are phasing it out. The main problem areas have been building materials and friction products like car brakes. The new regulations, which bring in tough penalties for those in breach, come into effect on March the 1st.